killer with a shrink ray and turn into a molecule. I'll go back and forth with Chomper, we'll still let them choppers duel. What I'm smoking give me jet lag, I smell like rocket fuel. Jitter, but Dyke and I had that strap on me in summer school. Doggy bone a burger on the menu, he a number two. We always on time, I fuck with y'all but won't follow the rule. You a fucking cyber champ, like what you got IRL? He tried to pull up on the dreidel, man, he tore his ACL. Caught a clothesline from hell, cut he turned to JBL. Knocked my sandcastle down, I left him looking around for shells. Grindelwald, Expelliarmus, seen her cooking up a special about night live.
Yo, what is up? It is your boy L I J A H R E A C T. Wait, fun. How do my own name wrong? R E A C T S. Your boy Roger Reacts, bro. You back with another video, man. Today we're gonna be playing Bully. I ain't played Bully in a. Y'all know I ain't played Bully in a little minute. I ain't gonna lie, I played Bully in a little while. I was trying to do a Bully video. But that shit was tripping. This shit just lagged me out. You know what I'm saying? But now we gonna do it for sure. But I just hope it don't lag me out again. Oh shit! Oh, let me go to sleep. I'm tripping. My fault. Let me go to sleep. Bro, why do I always end a video? It just seems like I always end a video off nighttime. Currently recording this on October 7th, 2023, man. So shit, this video might come out in a little 2 weeks or something. I don't know. Birthday coming soon, man. My birthday will be in December. Alright, this will you stop. Stop right here, bro. Box. Be kicking some ass, bro. We'll be kicking some ass.
Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
What do you mean to your advantage?
The losers are rotten.
We want blood.
I'm about to look at this. Yeah. Bitch boy. Bitch. Yo.
Couldn't you just be friends?
We fighting for some bread right here.
You mean be friends? Such a whip.
You're pathetic!
Get it to him! Come on!
Sorry, I gotta fight you, my African-American brother.
That boy is so dangerous and so exciting.
Move like a bee, sting like
what?
A
bee. He pushed me. I dodged that.
I love watching a good match.
Come on.
It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing.
$50 says that Hopkins is going to bite it.
That looks like it hurt.
Ew.
That's the best you can do.
It's a wonder Hopkins is still standing.
Guys back.
I'll do a round against Hopkins after this fight, if there's anything left.
Guys back.
I still Jazz think back, Hopkins yo. Will lose.
Jazz tough. Back. Jazz back.
His left eye.
Ooh. Jazz back, boy. I forgot how short this nigga Jimmy Hawk. I forgot how short Jimmy Hawk is. Nigga, shorty. I gotta fight another nigga. Come on.
know who I am? I am Canelo. Canelo Alvarez. Fighting like Canelo out here.
That's the best you can do.
Floyd Mayweather.
Or
just a white man. No. Oh boy, come on.
You
gotta try better Jimmy's than that. Tough. Come on. Come on, bro. Come on. Come on, bro.
I can do so much better, you know.
I think never you're rich. Oh boy, you lucky. Hey. You lucky that time came, bro.
Like my shoes.
This nigga was gonna get knocked out the first round.
Like a bee. Hopkins, you're pathetic. His left eye looks swollen.
I want to see some blood.
I dodged that.
I could do so much better, you know.
Fight. Oh, very amusing. I've got a lot of $20 on the dumb look one.
Yeah, look at his jawline. Parker, come on, Parker. Parker from Life of Luxury. Now, his ass do look like Parker from Life of Luxury. Hey, Life of Luxury, man. If you know, you know.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
Fuck. Fuck, nigga. Fuck, nigga.
There's another round after this?
Fuck, nigga. Fuck, nigga.
Jimmy's tough.
Yeah, I'm tough. Funny.
That
looks
funny.
Like it hurt.
Funny.
Come on.
That's
the hell?
Best
you can do.
$20 on the doing?
I wanna see some blood.
And punch yourself. Go. Punch yourself really hard. You're gonna see some blood. Cut yourself. Oh my. Float like a butterfly, sting like a bee.
$50 says that Hopkins is going to bite it. I still think Hopkins will lose. That's the best you can do.
I could do so much better, you know.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough. I love watching a good match.
Yo.
Yo!
It's a wonder.
I'm trying to beat my ass
still
though.
Standing.
Nah, there's no way I just went to a round 3 with him. He sucks.
I'll do a round against Hopkins after this fight, if there's anything left.
Like my shoes, they're genuine puppy leather.
Hopkins, go home! Hopkins, you're pathetic!
A fight. Oh, how very amusing.
Hey.
Hopkins is surprisingly tough. His left eye looks swollen.
I'll do a round against
I was not supposed to go to round 3 with him.
There's anything left.
I was not supposed to go to round 3 with that nigga.
You can count on
I'm over here boxing like Ivan Drago.
Your parents have to be members
or
of
Dragic,
the board.
Whatever
for you
that
to
nigga
be
name
eligible.
Is.
Tell you what, old chap.
From Rocky.
We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
What's that guy named from, I have that dude in one of my thumbnails. I forgot his name. It's either Ivan Drago or Ivan Dragic. It's Drago. Got the beach house, the beach clubhouse. Yes, sir. New save location unlocked. Iron boxing outfit.
That's that nonsense dealt with.
So there's another mission right here. What's this mission called?
You know we can't associate with you until you wear some proper clothes, huh?
Oh yeah, I forgot. My bad. I need an aqua berry sweater. I forgot. It's just not coming back to me, bro. I forgot I ain't do this shit because I had lagged out, bro. I remember that day too. I was pissed. Yo, I was pissed. I was so mad, bro. I'm like, damn, bro. I already fucking recorded all that shit. Like, no one wants to
fucking shit again. You know you should try the new Aquaberry vest. Very popular with the better class of students.
Alright, I'm just the Aquaberry vest right here. Oh, that says Aquaberry sweater. 17 bucks.
What a thank you. Kid. We look forward to seeing you again soon.
What a cooling kit. Now she wanna make me a her, man.
Look at you. You're
fuck class. I ain't going to class and do this mission. Fuck. I love the microphone. She tells me she like my songs. Better? Yeah. All right, start the eggs. Just now coming back to me. I remember I lagged out. Dog.
Look, there he is. I was wondering if you'd show up, Hopkins. Nice Aquaberry sweater. Trey Sheik.
Yeah.
Wow. You look a bit like my gardener at home.
Yeah, so what?
Yes, well, enough about gardeners or any domestic help. Listen, me and the champs were planning a little revenge hit on old Hattrick. We don't like what he did to that old Soak Galloway. A chap could have a drink if he bloody hell wants to.
So?
So, my friend, are you, as they say, in?
Sure. Are you English?
Well, no, I just speak this way because I'm very insecure. You see, my father is a self-made man, so I pretend to be old money, but in fact, I'm really nouveau riche. But less than me, dear boy. Listen, we're going to egg that old codger's house.
Cool.
Smashing. You go get some eggs and meet me and the chaps back at my house.
All right. Take your eggs to Tad's house.
Are you supposed to be in school?
All I said was wrong house, bro.
The eggs, Hopkins?
You bet.
Give them to me.
Take them.
Smashing. Now tell me, Hopkins, is it true you said I was inbred?
No.
Because first cousins is legal, my friend. Legal.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah.
Because my elder brother doesn't have a chin,
I remember this.
Up in a lunatic asylum, it doesn't mean anything.
Whatever, Tad. Your family is your business.
Don't lie, Jimmy. You said Tad was probably a hermaphrodite with that much inbreeding.
A hermaphro what?
Don't act dumb. You said his mom was also legally his aunt, and that he probably had webbed toes.
I don't. Well, just only on one.
Mom, feet. Legally your aunt?
Tad, you're not gonna take that kind of crap from this scumbag, are you?
You've been rude.
Man, shut your bitch ass up, nigga.
About mommy. Let's get this papa.
Let's get this papa.
In
bread, am I?
Oh well. I guess I must beat you. I'm an excellent boxer, you know.
I'm Canelo Alvarez. Let me get that Beam Cola. That off-brand Coca-Cola. Damn!
Please,
slow motion kick.
I bet you like a key, Hoppy.
Where is it?
Might find a use for that.
Pass. Eggs are available in your room. Okay. The eggs.
Jimmy comes through again.
Nose clean.
Salutation.
I remember that's the first thing bro said to me. The fucking the principal of the school, he said, keep your nose clean. Race the vow. Let's race the vow. Race the vow. Race the vow.
Hey Pete. Where is everybody?
Oh, Jimmy. It's you.
Yeah?
Guess you want to kill Gary now that he's turned most of school against you and got those rich kids to throw eggs at you.
Gary'll get what's coming to him. What's wrong with you?
Nothing.
Well, you're sitting around watching TV by yourself like a loser. Someone crap in your bed? What's wrong?
Well, for one moment, I had friends. Just one moment.
Like
you
loser.
And Gary. Yeah, Gary's a snake and you're a psychopath.
Ah, come on.
You both bullied me mercilessly, but at least I wasn't left out. And now I'm back on my own and I'm too cool to be a dork and I'm too dorky to be anything else.
You're not on your own. Where is everybody?
At the bike race at Old Bulworth Vale. By shiny bikes at the beach.
Bike race? Why didn't you say so? Come on.
Turn the light back on. That nigga had no chance.
My servants are more impressive than you, and they're pathetic.
They've got nothing on us.
Off and away. Oh, this is the bike race. There you go. First place already, nigga. You lock in, fool. Music be hitting though. Damn, Buzz race wrong. Literally just spamming. Oh, I was spamming the shit out of X.
Good job! Sweet win! Come by and see me anytime. I'll have your trophy.
$15. Shit, $15 on Cash App?
I'm done.
What?
Listen, pal, bro,
did they even have Cash App back then? Beach Rumble, let's do it. But did they even have Cash App back then? I don't even know, boy. Nah, I don't think they had Cash App back then.
You
want to
get a C-785.
Back when this game came out.
Then dismantle it and recouple with a 767 in titanium. Very expensive, but it will make your machine fly. That's what the pros do.
Really? I was going to get the 976 because I thought it would make me look important amongst my peer group.
A 976? What are you, a girl? Oh, here's the kid who won the race.
Hey.
You came for your trophy, huh?
Yep.
Here she is. Beautiful. Molded plastic, covered in aluminum wrap, with your name misspelled on it.
Excellent.
Great.
Look at this. A bunch of guys whose career aspirations are to work in stores.
Fabulous. I love it when people know their place in life.
Well, your place in life is in my toilet, you trust fund turd.
Do you even have flushing toilets in your trailer? I couldn't imagine it.
You guys are a bunch of scumbags, aren't you?
What you got? Bring it. Come on.
Nice trophy. Hey, let me see. Come on. Hey, give me that back.
The nigga ran off with the trophy. Yeah, ran off the trophy like I'm not about to beat his ass. Get a trophy,
hey, Jimmy,
back on board.
You want some help handling those
losers? Oh yeah, bet, bro. So, you get my skateboard. Damn, I don't even know why I thought about, bro. Skating on sand is crazy.
Oh, rinse your head clean off.
Yeah. Okay.
You are.
Wait
till
I get my hands on you. Hey, I see you, Greaser.
Give up now.
Hey, I know I said, like, a few episodes ago, I said something about Greaser, bro. Never mind. This is a big W.
Move, jackass.
Bitch. Hey, Greaser's big W's. Greaser's making up for it.
I know jiu-jitsu, I'm gonna break your chain.
You know, I still think Greasers are, like, the most NPC in this game. They don't really do nothing. They don't bully. They don't bully. None of that. All Greasers do is just... Like, what's the Greasers? What's the point of Greasers in this game? Someone's trying to figure out. Let me lock in for him.
He
up there. He up there.
I'm gonna break your chain. Not cool, Hopkins, cut it!
No! Get
me! I kid around here! Come on!
Jump in.
Looks like you're a little run.
That was it? Wow. Alright.
And that's that.
I need you to do me a favor.
What, you wanna fight too? Before I end the video, nigga?
You look what? A little shell-shocked.
Show us where I end the video. go to my crib. I mean, not the crib. Let me go to the, oh, the crib, the crib, the crib. Motherfucker, we just moved to the school. We're already right next to the school anyway. We're at 11%. Ah, fuck. Alright, I'm in the video. Thank you guys for watching this video. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe. I'm out. Peace.
So we always on time. I fuck with y'all, but won't follow a rule. You a fucking cyber champ, like what you got, IRL? He tried to pull up on the dreidel, man, he tore his ACL. Caught a clothesline from hell, Cuddy turned to JBL. And knocked my sandcastle down, I left him looking around for shells. Grindelwald, Expelliarmus, seen her cooking up a special. Shabbat night, live on the block, this ain't SNL.